Oh my god.
And
I am pregnant.
In the dark.
So bad.
Will you stay?
Wow.
The book alone, but it's late as you know. You're alone, you're not feeling right. Can you see the light? Are we losing sight? Are we losing sight? Are we losing sight?
Hi, baby.
Hola.
So, as you have seen, this video is mostly about us, I'd say. The title is The Creation of Us, but now I invite you to go watch The Creation of You, which is the next video. Right now, you're currently in my belly. You're right here. It's like so weird. That's the you of the past, and you're the you of the future.
You're actually getting created as we speak.
Yeah. Oh my god.
It's pretty insane now when you think about it. Like, I don't fathom the fact, but you know. So
yeah.
It is.
Yeah. But we wanted you to see that. We thought it was really important just because before you arrived, we wanted you to know that basically you've been wanted. We wanted you for so long.
Been a while. We worked hard, I would say.
Yeah, we worked hard, but even though like all this time we've been wishing and we've been hoping, we never stopped living, and we hope you can kind of learn from it, because even though it could be like kind of difficult at certain moments, it
all comes down that we were together in all this and we actually helped us help each other out, and we were there for each other as much as we could, even though sometimes, you know, we want to do a little bit faster, just saying, but
but
just
I feel like you're perfect
now.
Yeah, sorry for all the fear, it's from the dogs, but you probably already know what it is.
Oh yeah. You've been living at large just like us. So in the end, I mean, mommy and daddy wanted to tell you that we come from a very different, I would say, background, and different personalities, different mindsets sometimes, although we get along pretty well, sometimes we don't. And you know, what I want you to learn from this is that in the end, even though, like, you'll see, if you get a bit of mom and a bit of dad, you'll be a bit fucked up. I'm just kidding.
You'll probably travel the world,
oh,
like,
yes.
Who knows?
Oh yes, you'll be...
But all we want you to know is, like, no matter what you want in life, never stop dreaming, never stop hoping, even though it doesn't happen as fast as you want.
Exactly.
But the most important is never stop living and be happy for all the process.
Yeah, the journey is actually what is amazing, not the prize, you know? In the end, we have...
You're more amazing.
Yeah, well,
of course, we already know. If you wanted to say hi, here is the Lucy of the past. She wanted to say hi to the you of the future, and maybe the Lucy of... Probably the Lucy of the future. She's still here. Lucy will be there forever.
Oh, yeah, she'll be there forever.
Yeah.
Forever. They'll all be there forever. Am I eat?
Miley, too.
Miley,
oh, as you have probably seen in the video, Miley was just like you. She was just so small. One day, she was born really, really small. And now, like, as you know her, she's just already big.
She's a polar bear now.
Mm-hmm.
And she's already ready to lick her face out when you come out.
Yeah, she just can't wait.
The whole family loves you so much already. They're all waiting for you. Actually, we are all waiting for you.
Yeah, and did you know that before... Oh, Racy. That before you came, in my belly, Miley was always sleeping on the floor. And since the day you're here, it's like she knows, and she's always sleeping right next to my head.
She feels it.
Yeah.
She actually feels you.
She's waiting for you. We're all waiting.
In the end, one of my only wishes is that you come out so healthy and all that jazz, but also that we are able to be the best parents for you and that we are gonna be a wolf pack like we've always been. We just hope you'll fit in perfectly and you'll be happy with us as much as we are happy to have you.
Yeah, we are certainly happy to have you. It was honestly the best day of our life.
Yeah. Literally when I learned it, oh my god. I had my infection and my nose was big like this. I started crying. I'm the ugliest human being ever. It was so nice.
Yeah.
Mama tricked me on top of that. She tricked me.
Yeah, because we wanted to find out together, but finally, like, I don't know, I didn't want Brian to be sad anymore about like not you being here. Finally, you were there.
Yeah. We were trying to get you like since a while now, and honestly, you made Mama sick for like a month, and Daddy didn't even really like realize. I was like, well, Mama's sick. She doesn't like the food here because we were on a trip in the Maldives and all that. She's like, I don't like that food.
You were made in the Philippines.
Yeah. By the way. So you got a bit of Filipino blood in you. There you go.
Because we kissed in the Philippines. That's it.
Just kissed. Mm-hmm. We would never do more than that before marriage. So, you should not do that. Just saying.
It's not the time yet.
We're not there yet. In your learning curve. Daddy ain't ready for this.
So we don't know yet if you're a girl or a boy. We're gonna know probably in like a month.
And the only thing we wish for is that you're the healthiest being ever in it.
But you already are, so.
Yeah, well, up to date. Never know what can happen. We'll continue touching wood.
It'll continue.
I know this is glass, but I can imagine this wood.
We'll do anything we want just for you.
No, we'll do anything we can.
We'll do everything we can just for you, no matter what your condition. So don't even worry about that.
Mom and Daddy will always be there. Yeah. Love you as much as we can possibly love.
Yeah, so I guess now it's probably time for you to go watch the next video. The creation of us was really important because now you know where we're coming from and how we talk right now. Maybe if we try to explain it later, we're gonna sound different because we're gonna be less cool or like. So now that we're in the moment, it's easier to talk about us. So it's kind of weird. And so now that you know a little bit about what we've built before you came, we've built this family just so you were you could be comfortable when you get him, and so. So yeah, now it's time for the creation of you video. You should go watch it right now. Yeah. So thank you so much for watching.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, we just filmed like another video, but that's gonna stay secret between the family. So basically this video was just the story of us. It's been a long journey. We wanted this baby for so long, as you may have known, and we're sorry that we kind of disappeared from all social medias in the past months because I've been really sick, but now I feel better. So
like steady sick. Every time I bring food, I need to bring a little bag of vomit.
Oh yeah, that was so intense.
No. And so, happy it's almost over with. Mm-hmm. It's not that bad anymore. Mm-hmm. We got her.
So
yeah.
Teamwork. So now the baby is right here in my belly. It's
weird. Good job, Miley. That's
Miley. Yeah.
Great. Way to go.
Okay, we waited so long to tell you because for a long time we were not even sure we wanted to say it on social media.
Yeah.
And since it's been a couple of months since I've been away, I finally like made my decision. It took a long time because I had a lot of like yes and a lot of no. And basically I decided, I'm not gonna say like everything because it's gonna be so long, but finally, I feel, since I know that I'm gonna talk about it, I feel much happier because it was a big stress in my life before. Wanting to keep it secret, probably disappear from social media just because I wasn't sure anymore if I wanted to show my baby. At first it was just easy for me, like I've been sharing everything all my life, but the day I knew I was pregnant, I was like, oh, but it's not just about me now, it's also about the baby. So it was kind of complicated. And I think we're just gonna have a good balance between like what we want to show and what we don't.
Yeah, it has to be. It's just that, you know, the baby can't really say her or his opinion at this moment, but it's all about, you know, mutual respect also, because it's a human being. Obviously, it's our kid, mm-hmm. but it's a free human being. So we want to give him or her the chance to, you know, show his little face to you guys. Mm-hmm. But in the end, I mean, we're going to take it, you know, slowly. Slowly but sure.
Easy. But now I feel less stressed about, like, keeping a secret and, like, I don't know, it was just a lot for me because I've been sharing so much with all of you since I'm really, really young, and it's like a therapy for me to share on social media and talk with you. And you know, we really feel like a family. We've always called ourselves the Loop Pack, so oh, yes. the Wolf Pack and everything.
You're gonna have to get you or her a tattoo there.
No, no, don't.
Okay, you gotta be in the crew.
No. So yeah, we still want you to be a part of our family, and we hope that you're not mad at us for maybe wanting to keep it secret.
For a certain
point. Now I feel relieved. Basically, we have another surprise because we've done another video that's probably coming out in like a month, 3 weeks. Mm-hmm. Just by the time it takes me to put everything together. This week we're going to Mexico, so we're gonna post a lot of stories and everything. And
Mexico.
Because I've been not posting for so long, and I was like, okay, I need to announce it before Mexico, because if like I'm there and we're still like ghosts, or I just feel bad sharing, or I don't know, like I didn't want to feel this way, like the way I felt for the past 4 months. So now that we're going to Mexico, I'm like, yay, it's not a secret anymore. We're going to be able to like share it. I won't have to like film my face from so close.
I'll be able to film my belly now. Yo, look at this.
Yeah, I'm probably going to be annoying. I don't know. Yeah, I'm already is.
Yeah. I'm already is. You already is annoying all that time.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now that you don't vomit everywhere all the time, it's a bit less annoying that you is, but yeah,
I feel a lot better. I'm full of energy. I'm ready to do a lot of things.
Full of energy for a couple minutes because she hasn't been moving that much because she was sick, right? So we walk the dogs there around the block. We're like halfway through and she's like,
I have no cardio.
Babe, I'm dead. Babe, slow down.
That is so thing ever. Mean.
No, I'm not
okay.
mean.
Okay. So, now I guess that...
Okay there.
So now it's time to wait for the next video. Or maybe watch it if it's already out. So this video is mostly going to be about the baby. The first one was mostly about us because we wanted to like show our baby like what...
Who we are,
what we created, what we've been doing, and mostly like this video is also about dreaming and hoping about something but still living during all the journey and having a lot of joy in our lives. And
never live for a moment, like live the moment that you have right now, because that's the only one you have. And that's pretty much the message we wanted to send out there is, mm-hmm. even though you're wishing for something and hoping for something, life is not tomorrow, life is right now, and you got to live it to the fullest every day. Even though the things you want don't really happen right now, they will eventually, but if you don't live the moment that you have in this present moment, then you're wasting
my
your
present
life.
Moment is you.
Well, there you go.
And the dogs that are
same
playing.
For me.
So this video will be coming out soon, and we hope you'll like it even more, because we're going to show much more of the baby, and everyone's reaction was just so amazing. And I'm so blessed with my family. I don't know what to say, but on that note, we're going to say goodbye and thank you for supporting us, and thank you for waiting passionately while we were just away from
passionately waiting
from everything. So we're back in.
Oh yeah, we're back.
Now we're three.
Yo, we back. Better watch out.
Yeah.